I think it's a great idea to start doing regulation.
But MIT professor Regina Barzilay says it won't be easy because AI is evolving so quickly and because often even AI companies themselves don't understand what they've created until it's already in use.
Many times when there are serious issues with AI technologies, many times it is not the companies that discovered it, but consumers.
According to a report by Stanford University, Massachusetts ranks fourth in the nation for AI employment,